The highlight of the steps journey for me was being able to go through this process alongside others, to know that you're not the only person struggling with things like this, and to also just be accepted and loved by everyone regardless.
So somehow it just felt very natural and a safe environment, free from judgment, where you knew that everyone was on the same journey.
I think one of the highlights of the steps course for me was a breakthrough in family relationship, which has brought a lot of healing and joy.
Writing my reflections in the book, watching the videos, and then also processing in the group, where I was able to share in a place where I felt loved and supported and heard. I think that for me, that was huge.
Highlight of the steps course for me, probably week five, the opportunity to do a confession with someone, to lay out kind of everything that had been affecting me. And I just found that really, really powerful.